Turning now to weather, this is another live look at the festive sights in Manayunk. It's looking a lot like Christmas and feeling a bit like it too. Larice is over the big screen with the eyewitness weather forecast.
It really, what a great picture there. A live shot at downtown Manayunk. Gorgeous conditions here, at least quiet, maybe not gorgeous, but quiet as we kick off the first day of winter. And we're nice and clear right now, and that looks to be the case here, even as we approach the first half of the morning before clouds begin to fill in closer to lunchtime. By 9 a.m., temperatures will be in the 30s. By noon, we're tracking temps in the 40s. Winds remain nice and calm for us. And by 5 p.m., we're completely clouded over. It's not until later on tonight, though, that rain will begin to lift north, and it's associated with a coastal low that will be brushing New Jersey, and some of that precip can make its way as far west as the I-95 corridor. We could even see a few light showers mixing in with snow showers out towards the Lehigh Valley. But as this system moves north and east, notice 3 a.m. on Wednesday, a lot of it will be north and east as the core of the system stays offshore. And then as many of you head out the door, this is 7:30, we're completely dry. It's going to be another seasonable day, and we should see plenty of sunshine to kick off the middle of the week. But it does turn a little damp tonight and into early parts of tomorrow. Then we're watching several disturbances, none of which pose a problem for our region, starting with Friday. And then Saturday storm, it is going to bring us damp conditions for Christmas Day. It'll also turn milder with temperatures in the 50s here to kick off the holiday. Now, one thing to know, we're in the 40s over the next several days. The mildest day of the bunch will be on Saturday to kick off Christmas. And that is the day we will see scattered showers throughout the day. But it does look we clear out just in time for Saturday evening.
Thank you, Larice. Coming up.